Wake up. Are you okay?
Who are you?
I'm Alex. I saw you laying here knocked out cold, and what happened?
I don't know, but my head's killing me.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you need me to take you to the nurse? How did you end up here?
I don't know.
Just calm down. Just think back to the beginning of the day. What's the first thing you can remember?
Okay. Let me think. Well, the day started off extremely normal. I was walking into school with my girlfriend, and we went to my locker. Then I walked her to her homeroom, and then I went to my homeroom.
Okay, good. You're starting to remember things. Did you notice anything out of the ordinary?
No, not at all. Everything seemed normal.
Okay, well, just think harder.
Okay, let me think. I remember walking out of my first period of class, and I was talking to my friend Jenna, and I think we were talking about our bio test next period, and then we both went to our second period of class together.
Oh, so you don't remember anything or anyone?
No, not that I can remember.
Oh, okay. Well, what happened next?
It was fourth period, and I was walking to my lunch, and I can't remember anything after that. It just all goes black.
So, just to clarify, you don't remember anything or anyone?
No, just my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend? It's all about your girlfriend, isn't it?
Ashley, what are you talking about?
Alex. My name is Alex. You know, maybe if you noticed me, you would have known that. But I've been there this whole time, and you never even looked at me once. Walking into school, I was there. After homeroom, I was there. After class, walking into lunch, I've always been there. But you've never noticed me, right? No.